Ixi. Okay, so that research is done. Why is it making me go through all this? Just to make the vehicle, I understand. I mean, this is just a tutorial, so... Now they should just be leave me alone now. Okay, yeah, it does reheal after a certain amount of time. Don't need to be back at the base. Now we just gotta focus on this. It's going to require both. So to make the green stuff, copper and iron. All right. So we can have a thing come out. Takes that. Copper plates. Gotten an idea. I'm out of them. Well, I can't edit in certain. Huh. Okay. So give me some of these. That goes like that. So we'll make one of these guys. And it's gonna do that, okay? So now make another one. And have it just do that. So it's gonna take this shit out and put it there. Right on a conveyor belt, in fact. Okay, and then we're gonna need an assembler. Like two of them. Which will go, I think that's perfect. No, well, we're going to do it that way. So that it comes down with both. Yeah. And then we need if I was to do this properly, shit, we would do it like this. And then I wonder if you can, does it, I wonder if the claw has to do it or if it can all just drop right into this. I need to make a, do a recipe. Wait. This is Junk Cash's fault. I was looking at the total net material stuff instead of the actual ingredients. Really? Look at the total raw. Okay, it is. It's using. Nice. Alright, well, I messed that up. Again, Junk Cash's fault. So, I guess really what we need to change this to is we need belts and inserters. I saw there's belts up there. So we need to make that, which is going to need all this crap. So let's... do this for a time being. So we have these, but now we need the, it's going to be quicker. I mean, for this just being a tutorial, it's going to be quicker just for me to do it manually. I feel, maybe while it's doing it manually, I'll still work on it. You technically need an assembler. So that requires three ingredients. It hasn't shown us how to do the... Oh. Oh no, that's just processing fluid. Insert cable above faster motion, item filtering. There is item filtering and stuff, okay. But how do you accept three ingredients? I mean, if I need to do... Does make sense. Oh, okay. No, I gotta know. Okay. But we also need to somehow make these, which is iron plates and copper wires, but we don't have anything making copper wires yet. Oh, that's right. I wanted to see. Does that work? No. So a crane thingy does have to put it in there. Which then this crane thing is going to just put those right in here. And then this is going to make us the copper wires. Like so. Like that. Shit. Sweet. No. That's not gonna work. Shit. This is going to need some iron plates then. Now it just needs the iron plates. And then after that gets done making one of those, this is not gonna work. I know this is stupid. way of doing this. But again, it's just tutorial. Think. Got a key point. Using the bolts that okay. Science. Right. Mm-hmm. learn what some of this other stuff does. So this doesn't make any more because it needs belts. So let's try. See what happens if I put this here. Not reaching. It's because I had it facing the wrong way. But I wonder if it will grab here or if it's just a double. I don't know if it reaches closer or not. Where's all the freaking steel plates going? Now. Okay, we have to change this up. Is there like a splitter? There is. Shit. Okay. Why would they make this one take this on? Toy, I should. Drive comes. It's here. Monday to Friday, but weekend availability. What the hell does that mean? Unlimited paid time off. How the hell does that work? We're also going to need to get this, apparently. So let's just do that. Oh, that doesn't help. I thought maybe I could research two different things at the same time, but you can't. There we go. Get the green juice. Do that. Almost at 50%. How to speed this up a bit. Thank you. We have a ton of transporter belts, so we need something to make this. So I could take this. So what I'll do is take stuff out, the extras. Okay. Can't believe it. I need some like wireless power or something. And then, so whatever extra we have. Just like the extras we have here of this. I need three things, right? So I just wanted to make I need the filter. I guess a splitter works. Right. I think the splitter works. Yes. So if I do this, and then we're going to filter gears. I'll put priority left. So hopefully, yeah. Okay. What am I doing? Oh, that's right, because it's not going to work that way. All right. Not getting any wheels up this way now, unfortunately, because not gonna work the way I was hoping. I was hoping it would go like alternate. Unless it's because sweet, it will. Okay, so it was just placing it, so now it's gonna alternate left, right, left, right, left, right. Now, all what I need is these two. Like, shit. Maybe? Okay, that'll work. A little weird, but works. This one, though, on the other hand, is not gonna get any. So how are those getting refilled? Got it. I think that might work. Wait, what? Did I forget to change the... On what? It's been spam. Okay, so now I think we got this going. Fortunately, still have. I need to make another one of these though. Wait a minute, so it isn't grabbing. So the long does grab all the way up to there. So let's do that. Take these. This is bad. I'll just put 50 of those in. Let's another assembler. Which is gonna... I'm just gonna place it here. And I'm just gonna manually load it. So... Perfect. Sort of. Need more cog mules. Whatever they are. Oh, actually, what blueprints are for? See, it is showing the blue ones. I thought the blue ones were supposed to be for liquid only. That's putting something. Still not getting enough cogs. 97. It's too catchy. Stupid tutorial. Alright. Just to get to this, and now I still gotta do engine. So that thing like takes like 15 minutes. Sure, hope not. Well, that's right, it all depends on how many labs you have, so. Need more cog wheel things. There we go. And that just goes faster. Modules. Where did you get those from? But that's all I'm gonna be doing for today. I'll take care of some stuff. So, alright. Neat game. Tutorial's kind of stupid though. Probably should just be skipping over it, but we'll see. Alright. Junkizzy. I'm going to go to the next one.